the most complete player is? The answer will be Kyrie Irving.
Uh-oh, now it looks like we've got an injury here, guys. We'll likely see him come out of the game.
And I'll tell you, that's the very last thing you want to see.
I just feel so bad for him. What he's going through right now, you just have to hope and pray that it's not.